This is Viscosity. This exhibit is about bubbles. I like this exhibit because I can see how bubbles travel through different liquids. In the tubes, the liquid varies from thick to thin. Inside the thick liquid, there are big bubbles. Inside the thin liquid, there are small bubbles. Did you know some insects use bubbles to survive underwater? The water boatman collects air from bubbles and then uses it to survive under the water.